breaking news. A friend from Orville High School has gone missing in South Point Meadows. Officials say they are currently looking for them and may take some time. One of them enjoyed camping and is a hunter, so if you find any missing campers here in South Point Meadows Park, please call the authorities immediately. Later this evening, a body was found mutilated and left by the park cellar where they store supplies for emergencies. Officials believe that the body that was found is that of John Parker, one of the four missing friends from the local high school. They say his body was torn apart by some immense force, possibly hit by a...
Breaking news, a stranger from a local high school has gone missing in South Point Meadows. Officials say they are currently looking for them and may take some time. One of them enjoyed camping and is a hunter, so if you find any missing camper's gear in South Point Meadows Park, please call the authorities immediately. Later this evening, a body was found mutilated and left by the park cellar where they store supplies for emergencies. Officials believe that the body that was found is that of John Parker, one of the four missing friends from the local high school. They say his body was torn apart by some immense force, possibly hit by a...